There's Coffey. There's the pass to Coffey. Then Wayne Henderson. Great goal.
Good forechecking along with Lanny McDonald. Finally, it's set ahead. Here's Curry breaking in. Curry scores! Came off the challenge that time, as Grant Fuhr did in the second period on Steve Bozak. Goes to Curry, Curry's up to the head to Gretzky. Gretzky going in, Suter trying to get back. Gretzky with a shot, scores! Messier gives it away, here's Curry, looking for his first goal of the series. Scores!
And now Tikkanen circles at center. 3 points in the game, a couple of goals for Mr. Tikkanen. Six in the series.
It scores! Mr. Tikkanen has won it for the Oilers!
Now the Oilers appear ready to bring on the next generation of classics, led by Jason. Its first pro hat trick, Edmonton not only beat the Flames, but beat up on the Flames for the first time in 3 years. Oilers' success is measured against Calgary, so 10 nights ago, the club didn't just capture 2 points. They captured the hearts of fans who are starting to believe the glory days of yesterday may yet be repeated tomorrow. Tonight, it's the...
This was a pretty good hockey game, and it started off with a bang early on. Crowder drops the gloves with the cruiser. They start dancing. Crowder throws a knee. He'd end up getting a match penalty. Did you see it?